draw the graph of the polynomial x square minus 4x plus 5. So here first I take the values of x like minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then write the question, like first write x square minus 4x, write with sign, like minus 4x plus 5. Now x is, I'm taking it as minus 4, so x square will be minus 4 whole square, it will be like 16, minus 3 whole square, minus into minus, plus 3 into 3, 9, minus 2 whole square is plus 4, minus 1 whole square is 1, 0, x is 0, x square is 0, x value is 1, so x square value is 1, x is 2, so x square will be 4, 3 square 9, 4 square 16. Minus 4x, so minus 4 into minus 4, minus into minus, plus 16, minus 4 into minus 3, minus into minus, plus 4 into 3, 12, minus into minus, plus 4 into 2, 8, minus 4 into minus 1 is plus 4, minus 4 into 0, 0, because x value is 0, minus 4 into 1, minus 4, minus 4 into 2, minus 8, minus 4 into 3, 12, minus 12, minus 4 into 4, minus 16. And here the constant is like 5, so all the values will be 5. Just you should keep the constant as it is 5. Now, this y value, if you'll add these three values, like x square minus 4x plus 5, you'll get the value of y. 16 plus 16, 32, 32 plus 5, is 37. So x is minus 4, x is minus 4, and y is 37. Here 9 plus 12, 21, 21 plus 5, 26. X is minus 3, y is 26. 4 plus 8, 12, 12 plus 5, 17. So minus 2, y value is 17. 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 5, 10. So x is minus 1, y is 10. Next 0 plus 0 plus 5 is 5. X is 0, y value is 5. Here 5 plus 1 is 6, 6 minus 4, 2. So x value is 1, y value is 2. Here 5 plus 4, 8, 8. Sorry, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 minus 8 is 1. So x is 2, y is 1. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 minus 12 is 2. So x is 3, y is 2. 16 minus 16 cancel, so value is 5. So x is 4, y is 5. Now this x and y, these values we need to plot on the graph paper. Now I need to plot all these values x and y. So here is a graph. I already took the scale, like on x-axis I took values 1, 2, 3 for 1 centimeter as 1 unit. On y-axis also I took the scale, like 1 centimeter equals 1 unit. So scale, compulsory unit, write the scale. On x-axis 1 centimeter equals 1 unit. On y-axis 1 centimeter equals 1 unit. You do it with pencil. I did with scale, with sketch, so that the video will be a little bit clear. Now I will plot the values. See, now first one is minus 4, 37. Minus 4, 37. The values are very big, and I have on y-axis the highest value is still 12. So you can skip this value. Minus 3, 26. Minus 3, 26. This also I don't have, you can skip that. Minus 2, 17. So this value also you can skip. Minus 1, 10. Minus 1, 10. You can plot this value, like minus 1 on x value and y is 10. Next 0, 5. 0, 5. 1, 2. 1, 2. Next 2, 1. 3, 2. Next 4, if you'll see 4, 5. So 4, the value is like 5. Now if I'll join all these points, now see I'll join with the smooth curve, okay. And this graph, like see, it does not cut x-axis at any point. So for this, the answer is like no real zeros. No real zeros.